Here we're at Hyde County Airport over on the eastern side of North Carolina. Hyde County Airport is the least used of our public airports, but is the site we've proposed to the FAA for a UAS test site. UAV being an unmanned aircraft vehicle, unmanned aircraft systems, UAS, remotely piloted aircraft. So we are flying a Vireo small UAV today from UTC, United Technology Corp., their aerospace systems group out of Charlotte. We also have Bosch Technologies that has a Condor II helicopter and a Super Swiper fixed wing. It's about a 6-foot, 9-pound airplane. Flights today will be at 400 feet below, doing UAVs for agriculture missions, better surveying these fields that have been recently harvested, and checking on some of the progress we've been doing there, just kind of mapping these out monthly. To help out with some of the imagery, we've got multi-spectral cameras on two of these aircraft that we're flying today to look at crop stress and crop progress. To fly one of these aircraft, they're battery operated, maybe cost us $10 an hour. We can get just about anywhere, fly a couple hundred acres inside of an hour pretty easily. So we're looking at doing that kind of research. We're looking at how do you automate the analysis tools on the backside of that, again, pulling in some of the other resources from NC State, and say, how do we look at these tools to provide that imagery answer, to provide those results that a farmer or crop consultant needs to say, here's the status of your farm, here's what you need to expect for the next couple of months.